Hello, welcome to News Tech. We'll be talking about Microsoft's developer channel update to ANA 15.0.185.1.1.0. So we'll be talking about the latest version of Windows Android, so Windows or Microsoft, so where you can see this developer channel. So developer channel is being annoying and beta. So yeah, we'll see the development. As you know, if you already watched the article, you know some of Microsoft plan that was already beta. Oh yeah, if you didn't know Microsoft Plan, that's what's best that's made available. If you look at the quality, you can see some features going out. There's some features in your background, and as well as mobile, which is on desktop. And as well as voice and multi-cloud, as well as start with command, and also some compose message with AI facilities, and some accessibility with Gmail. Although it's also getting their own version, that seems wider than that topic here. These are mobile devices only. So if you have mobile devices, you'll be getting these features. Well, thanks for watching. If you like, please like, subscribe, comment, share, and have a nice day. Well, to come back to the topic, we'll be talking about the Microsoft's 115. So the second update for the 115 edition. There won't be that much as a big update. That's input reliability and change behavior. That's it. That's all, guys. That's not a very big update at all. That's all, yeah. That's not a very big update. That's the most of it I on this update. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, and have a nice day.